Circulars!
Hello, teachers!
The subject that we'll be teaching today is forget, what's it by? Topic key and case study. What I call the
topic key and case studies.
Say, full topic key, come on, boom, you will lay your cocoa. Any
agriculture.
Not agriculture, we have cocoa.
We have cocoa.
Any government.
Government.
Under government, we have President Buhari.
President Buhari.
Yes, I'm a city one by one. So, who can define some agriculture for us?
Are you playing?
You are. So? Agriculture. Cocoa, you have two beneficiaries. Yeah, you can farmers can make money and you can help us for our health beneficiaries.
I'm on my way.
Cocoa, under cocoa, we can produce different types of products. We can produce chocolate. We can produce cocoa powder.
Coconut.
Coconut is in there. We have we have JohnVents cocoa powder. And JohnVents cocoa powder, it can help to reduce heart attack. It can help to reduce the risk of diabetes. It can help to regulate blood pressure. It can help to reduce stress in the body. And it can help to reduce brain. It's good for all of us. It's good for all of us. We can take it with honey. And we can take it with hot water or cold water.
Oh, say, oh my.
It can reduce cholesterol.
Oh, say.
It's already half it.
Yes.
It's not car.
Yes.
So at the party, no, our boss is second one. Second, government and President Buhari. Oh, you go. That was our upper government. It's a President Buhari.
Sorry,
70 years
old man.
Kini, we need auntie, it's already. You go special school. This place you don't special school.
Mama.
Didn't mean it. I think she didn't want to spoke about the government. Because voila, oh yeah, we spoke about it. Especially President Buhari, bouncer on quite call star safety, dada. Government and President Buhari is a JohnVents cocoa powder. President Buhari, what you call on that? You call so. Ah, you can come here, like JohnVents. So you know, say why? Oh, that's from the Papa Joe, that's from you. Yeah, you see cocoa powder. You need them. Thank you. Kini to want the simple thing. Ekan a sope a pe government yo under president body yo is with the government. Well, government yo is part of Nigeria. Nigeria is all of us. Simple thing. Kimo wan be, kimo wan no ara wan otan. Ile ni so.